Rebecca?
God gives us hope.
What did you say?
God gives us hope.
What did you say?
God gives us hope.
Yeah. God gives us hope.
Amen.
We found out what is hope. What is hope? We found out that it was not like wishing for something for Christmas. Yes, I hope I get that whatever Barbie doll or that Jeep or whatever I get. Now, hope is more than that. Where is hope grounded, Rebecca? Where is it grounded?
The Word of God.
What'd you say?
The Word of God.
And we know that God cannot lie. Amen?
Amen.
And so that we know that our hope is grounded in the Word of God. So whatever comes against us, if we're thrown in a pit, like Joseph was thrown in a pit, we can still have hope. Because it's grounded in God's Word. And that's where Joseph was. He was grounded with God. He believed in the one true God. Okay. God gives us hope. So the question is that we answered this week, do we believe that God gives us hope? And how would our lives change if we really believed God was with us in every situation? And the bottom line is, God gave Joseph hope. God gives us hope. And guess what? What are we doing? What do we say?
I believe in God.
Everybody say that?
I believe in God.
Isn't that good? This was what we taught our boys and girls this week. God is so good. Now, Bible verse. Okay, Jeremiah 29:11. Did you read a Bible verse for us?
Well, I know the plans I have for you, say the Lord. They are plans for good and not for disaster, to give you a future and a hope.
Amen. Amen. So God gave Joseph, the next night we did, God gives us abilities, special abilities, whether you were working in the kitchen, whether you were like Alyssa and you did all this, or whether you were like Bobby and you built a cross.
Amen.
For the children. And Bobby, I have to tell what Brian told me. That when you were building that cross for the children that morning, Bobby was crying.